it's back holiday in London, and speaking very quietly, some guy there trying to start his car, and I thought I'd get down here for about an hour before its inside is completely up, so it's perfect time. And I took the day off yesterday, which was really, really nice, working in the studio, so I'm looking forward to this. Here we go. Well, I think I'm about done. It's been quite a good day. It's been quite a good paint. One thing that has come to my mind is you've got to work within your capabilities. You know, I'm not Turner. I've got to work with what you know. And there's large areas of stuff that I can see that I just don't know how to do, so I have to plug away at it. But it's been quite a spectacular morning. It's quite a nice little paint. Because of that, stomach's grumbling like hell. I want to go home and have some breakfast now. So, yeah, it's been fantastic.